And they tend to like lose every time. It's really kind of sad. Even when I was down there, I lost. Hell, I even parachuted on there. I mean, I got killed on this one too, doing the choppers. But...
Oh, they took off. You don't have to have.
Oh, I got one.
Shit. Yeah, they took that off a couple patches ago.
Hey, who can fly?
Oh shit! Oh, my flaming corpse went falling down. All right, Killer J, you're live on Weasel News. Make me proud.
No, I can't steal the yard.
What? It's just totally killing.
Oh, he's going to sink.
No, that was close.
Damn, I'm the only one down. That's nice. Oh, I see movement. Oh shit, they got a good little rhythm going there. It's good training for hovering shooting and counter hovering shooting measures.
Can I go to the gun store and like buy a like new sniper?
No, you can't. It's probably out of range. Oh shit, it got a minigun.
You can parachute out and kill him, Gold Fox. Yeah, let's get back and snipe him.
Well, last time I tried by something, that's been standing in the door, right? The door just went up.
Ooh, that was a good blast.
That just explodes.
The Beato! Today's episode capture carded separately for YouTube. Fun. Today's show is a crew special event reward for all those that have been here for so long playing in Dragons of the Black Gaming Guild, especially on the Rockstar Social Club, Destiny Bungie Net, and others. Oh! Join today and play with us. Dragons of the Black Gaming Guild, established in 1976. You can find us on every game there is. You just don't know it.
Just that fucking good. How is it?
Say true. Man, I'm Stardust Samurai, your Seder host with the most. Stellar Sherpa. Bringing you a little Grand Theft Auto Los Santos. New DLC, a little fun PS3 fun here. Join us up. Our crew is very active on the Xbox as well. Oh, you should bail, dude. Yo, you need to bail. Bail, 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 bail. Bail. I don't mind losing, man. I get some great footage of them doing their shit. And you know what? I like to showcase my people off doing their shit. I like to showcase it. And this is one of the best ways. And sometimes I just have to fucking die to do it. It makes it the best, as we talked about before. We got Necox, Gold Fox, and Angel Dragon. Tomato 666. Hacksaw's waiting out of crate. He'll be joining us a little bit later. Godkiller just came online. Where are you? Oh, we got one of ours on the ground. We got feet on the ground. I don't know if he's alive or dead now.
Alright, top floor is clear.
Oh, third floor. Oh, shit! Oh! That was fucking epic. I was watching that on the Weasel News. I watched you go out. Watched your antics here the whole time. Once again, people, I love living and kicking ass, but when I die, I get to watch my players, my boys, fucking do their shit. And just remember, we're all on the same team.
Oh my god, you are the game whore.
Remember, these are your crewmates you're training with, and just gotta let it go. Have some fun. Inter-crew rivalries are always good, but you know what I mean? Like, it really counts during the tournaments and the crew battles. Right now, these are your teammates kicking your ass. Next wave, it could be the whole other team and you, and you're like, fuck yeah.
And what I was doing was smart, though. I was like, on them. I just had to do that. Like, I was like,
even just running the clock down alive and a loss still shows mass. Staying alive, not crashing, sticking it out. Those are things I look for my elites. Skill can be polished and sharpened and refined, but, you know, a level of honor, you know, like our creed here in Dragons of the Black. You know, fear, honor, respect, loyalty. When did you die? I was watching Ecox and you were still alive. But then he died, and I missed it because it said viewer. Oh, you landed.
Yeah, I landed, right? And then I got out, and I was clearing the floors. And then, I guess he saw me when I was going up to the top floor to try to get one. And so when I came back down, they called him out on the second floor or third floor. I went back, and then,
How will this end? How will this play out? I love LTSs. I mean, I've always loved the one life wear down option, and I'm glad they've refined it and pumped it and promoted it a little bit. Like I said, I've got my own. Now we can start making them. I've made one already. We haven't tried it yet. We'll try it later on the show. Grove Street versus Balas. Just kind of start where the heart is, you know. Grove Street's kind of the center. Might as well start from there and work out. I tried to make a few out in nature, but what I want to do is nature's really hard to put things in. It doesn't really let you put a lot of stuff down. Yeah, certain areas just don't let you put props and stuff. But,
yeah.
Is that it? Or is it now one-on-one?
One-on-one, right? One B one.
Oh, I see him. Shit, he's gonna get a shot on killer before killer turns around. But what do we have to shoot? I think he went to the third floor. Oh, he just fell off. Run back onto the first floor. Ooh, shoot. Woo! Close one, killer. That's why I have a timeout on us. I mean, usually if the target's not hit, the chopper gets hit something and crashes, but he's doing good so far. But it just takes one RPG. Oh, nice. Hacksaw got the special crate. Come on in, spectate then, Hack. Make uneven teams, but I don't give a fuck. People gotta always be ready for that. That's part of training. You gotta be ready to be outnumbered. That's why LTS is so good. We lost?
He jumped out and the blade hit him.
Oh. Twelve and five. That's fine with me.
No, he didn't die. What?
That was a pretty long game.
That was awesome. Well, it's long, but That's what's funny is like that those can go so fast.
Yeah, it went faster last time, but that's because we didn't have as many people.
Yeah.
Stay breathe down, breathe down.
Well, no, I mean, it was just the fact that the chopper didn't crash, too. I mean, like I said, even missing the target, eventually people end up crashing into shit. So just surviving that alone, but is what it is. This one could be like a minute long, who knows. Go play Destiny.
Alright. I'm getting the RPG behind us.
Save that green tank to blow up in case they lay feet. Oh, I just ranked up. Nice.
Hey guys, go ahead and blow up the tank and stuff. That way we don't have to worry about them blowing it up on us.
I got an RPG.
Well, I got a RPG on me again.
Oh, there's a minigun up here, too.
Oh, I'm going to stick to switch to.
Why do I keep doing that? What the fuck? Hey, RPG him! RPG him right there!
Yeah, what? I just don't want to waste my bullets.
What?
Oh, I got him with the RPG I did. Wow. I don't think that I was watching my minigun. I didn't think the RPG even got him. I'll have to watch that later. Uh oh. Gold Fox got on the roof across at the Maze Bank. Or not Gold Fox, Angel Dragon, I think.
Well, I have a death machine, or a minigun, so if I see him dead...
What? You should totally hit a man.
That's a good shot for him, yeah. Okay there, sir.
Tim's my friend, I get to kill him. I didn't even see him, I saw him float up there at the last second, I was like, fuck.
Oh shit, I'm so close. Be too close.
Oh, there's two choppers now.
Well, I got him! Long distance shot! Yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked.
I'm running out of ammo.
Oh. Wait, don't get too close to each other and get to a bomb. All gonna die if you hit this.
Oh shit, the chopper's going down. Looks like, or is he just falling?
Oh, it's getting up. Hey, anyone know where an RPG is?
There's one down here on, like, the third floor, second floor.
Oh, shit.
Well, I mean, there's not much we can do if he's way down there. Or D, he's offense. Come on, Dragon! You gotta bring it on! Oh wait, there he is.
Oh!
Oh!